Today, we'll help you choose the right end mill for your milling projects. And at the end of this video, we will reveal the top brands you should consider when selecting your end mills. First things first, the end mill's material. Why does it matter? Well, it's all about durability and suitability for the job. Different materials mean different levels of hardness, heat resistance, and wear resistance, impacting the tool's performance and lifespan. For example, the high-speed steel or HSS end mill is affordable and good for general use on materials like wood and plastic, while the carbide end mill is highly durable and are suited for high-speed applications on harder materials. Cobalt steel end mill, on the other hand, offers more wear resistance than HSS and are often used on stainless steel and other hard materials. Up next, coatings. These aren't just for show, they can massively enhance your end mill's performance. It reduces friction, improves heat resistance, and increases end mill hardness. One of the most common coatings is the titanium nitride, a versatile, general-purpose coating that enhances hardness and reduces friction. It is suitable for a wide range of materials, particularly non-ferrous metals. Titanium carbonitride, on the other hand, offers greater wear resistance compared to tin. It is particularly effective for machining tougher materials like stainless steel and cast iron. The titanium aluminum nitride is known for its excellent heat resistance and is effective on hard-to-machine materials like stainless steel and titanium. Lastly, the aluminum chromium nitride has a high heat resistance and durability that is suitable for high-speed and high-performance cutting, especially in dry or semi-dry conditions. Flute configuration is where the technical prowess comes into play. The number and design of the flutes affect the efficiency of chip removal, heat dissipation, and the finish of the cut. For example, two flutes provide maximum space for chip ejection and are typically used for general milling operations, while three flutes balances two flutes and the strength of four, ideal for aluminum and other non-ferrous materials. Four flutes are sturdy and good for finer finishes, often used for milling steel and harder alloys, and multi-flute is for specific applications requiring high material removal rates or fine finishes. The shape of an end mill determines its suitability for specific milling tasks and the quality of the finish. Selecting the appropriate shape is essential for precision and efficiency in the intended application. Square end mills are ideal for creating flat surfaces and sharp corners, while the ball nose end mills are best for 3D contouring and smooth surface finishing. The corner radius end mills are commonly used for its strength and durability, reducing chipping at corners. Roughing end mills, on the other hand, are designed for removing large amounts of material quickly. Last but not least, let's talk about cutting diameter and cutting speed. The diameter of the end mill influences the resolution of the cut and the strength of the tool. Larger diameters provide more stability and are capable of removing more material, while smaller diameters allow for finer, more detailed work. As for the cutting speed, it is where efficiency meets expertise. A well-chosen cutting speed aligns with the material being machined and the desired outcome, balancing speed with precision and tool wear. Now let's reveal our experts' picks for the top end mill brands in the market. Starting off with Cleveland, a brand that's synonymous with precision in the end mill market. Known for their carbide end mills, Cleveland excels in tackling challenging applications. Their wide range of end mill diameters and flute configurations ensures both versatility and precision. Next up, Kyocera, a global leader in cutting tool technology. Their Z-Carb series stands out for its unmatched surface finishes and efficient machining. Kyocera's end mills are adept at handling everything from high-temperature alloys to hardened steels. Then, we have Niagara Cutter, renowned for their solid carbide end mills tailored for materials like aluminum, brass, and copper. They're all about pushing limits to achieve high metal removal rates. They also offer unique coatings, optimized flute shape, and versatile product lines that set them apart in machining non-ferrous materials. OSG stands out for its comprehensive product lineup, covering a vast range of milling applications. Their collection boasts various materials and flute configurations, up to 8 flutes. OSG's innovative approach and commitment to quality enables them to deliver high performance in diverse milling scenarios. Hertel has expanded its line of metalworking products, including a wide range of end mills, especially carbide end mills. They offer a variety of tools, from material-specific turning insert grades to various threading products. Hertel is synonymous with performance, aiming to meet evolving customer needs through enhanced tooling lines. Lastly, Grizzly Industrial, known for their robust and reliable tools, including a variety of end mills. Their commitment to quality is evident in the construction and materials used in their products. Grizzly's end mills are designed for a variety of applications, catering to both professional and hobbyist machinists. And that's our rundown of the top 6 end mill brands. Whichever brand you choose, remember to consider the end mill's material, coating, flute configuration, shape, and the diameter and cutting speed to ensure you pick the right end mill for your project. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more insightful information on tools and equipment.